I'm gonna be doing a small update of my Blu-ray collection. Here's the first one, The Gamer. A friend of mine gave me this, I haven't seen it yet. There's a guy from 300. Here's another one that my friend gave me. Jason Voorhees. I got this probably a month or two ago. Great movie. Based on a true story. Anybody like war movies in general, go get it. That's a Strange Steelbook I got in Best Buy. Pretty cool. I like how it looks. It looks sick. This one I got recently. John Wick Steelbook. Came first time that comes in the US. They used to only came in Europe, but now they re-release it here in the States. That is Back Tattoo. Pretty cool. Last but not least, John Wick 2. Yeah, I got them both on Best Buy. Go out and get it because they're limited. They don't make too many of this. Pretty kick-ass. Movie was badass. I saw it back in February in the theater. And I had to get this in my collection. Who doesn't like a badass assassin? Well, that's pretty much my update. Yeah, it was small. Leave a comment, rate it. Hope you liked them. Peace.